victory for Cora Jade.
Here is your winner, Cora Jade.
Target acquired. Whoa, Lee showcasing the quickness from behind. We got him! We got him!
Here is your winner, Wes Lee.
How much has this issue with the Diamond Mind caused Ivy Nile to perhaps go off the ball slightly?
And Nile puts an end to James tonight.
Here is your winner, Ivy Nile.
Oh! Well, just de-cleated Waller. And Briggs is fired. Oh, Von Wagner!
Stone and Cromwell go. Von Wagner is sure to follow.
Oh, Waller! Briggs, distracted by Wagner, opens the door, and Waller steals one tonight.
Here is your winner, Grayson Waller.
Waller just shocked everyone. We're back in the ring.
Wagner
taking it right to Briggs.
Well, this is Briggs' reward for his attack on Von Wagner last week.
You can't blame Briggs for standing up for his tag team partner, anyone who's being ambushed by Von. No!
Smashed forearm if ever I saw one.
Jensen coming to the aid.
Come on, get up here. Come on, let's go.
Thank you all so much for coming out. I am so excited to start training at the WWE Performance Center. But in the fall, I will be attending the University of Notre. This doesn't feel right. I will be attending Andre Chase University.
Minutes.
Prince and Wilson up to something here.
Yeah, up to no good.
With distraction pass.
And oh! Julius Creed! Wait a minute! Shoulders down! Near fall. Oh, that was so close. Limit strong, momentarily distracted. Pretty Deadly. Spilled milk! This is how Pretty Deadly won the NXT titles and how they pick up the victory tonight.
Here are your winners, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Pretty Deadly.
You want up the stakes?
Yeah.
Well, seeing as how our guys want a slice of the action, in your house, six-man tag team match.
Tienes mi atención.
Oh, you paying attention now? Good. Now look into my eyes when I'm speaking to you. In your house, six-man tag. Stax, Two Dimes, and Tony D versus Legado del Fantasma. If we win, you come into the D'Angelo family under my direction. And if you win, we'll come into your family. Under your direction. How's that sound?
It sounds enticing.
Oh, Ivy!
Drop the music, drop the music!
Ivy, well done on your victory tonight. It's a shame the Creed brothers can't share in your jubilation this Saturday at In Your House, where not only Pretty Deadly are victorious, we're the reason they get kicked out of Diamond Mine.
Ivy, it must break your heart knowing this. And so we have to ask, what are you gonna do when Diamond Mine closes? Hey! Easy, easy. We'll see you boys on Monday.
Uh-oh. Oh, and the Creed Brothers. They have been waiting for this moment to get their hands on Pretty Deadly.
Ourselves a little taste of In Your Hands on Saturday.
We're talking about the tension boiling over in Ivy now. I can only imagine the emotions bubbling inside the Creed Brothers.
No.
And now Grimes.
No.
Set his sights. Creed! And not only did he send a message to the locker room, he sent one right to his challenger this Saturday.
Here's your winner, the NXT North American Champion, Cameron Grimes.
Cameron Grimes, huge victory. Whoa! Trick Williams just got up from the table, and it opens a door for Hayes. This is the numbers advantage that Hayes and Williams will have this Saturday. These were combustible elements. Can't miss action. And Rose back inside the ring. And Toxic Attraction's reign coming to an end. Boom! A spitball set this entire thing off.
Oh man, I had to get the hell out of there. It was too hot for me.
This is can't miss right now. What?
He trashed the set.